Do you not like your bathtub color? Do you want to give your bathroom a new look? Refurnishing your bathtub can be expensive. But in this video we'll break down how to refurnish your bathtub, do it yourself. Required tools: paintbrush or sprayer, drop cloth, 400 grit sanding block or little cylinder, utility knife, vacuum knife, caulk gun, steel wool, disposable gloves, dust mask or respirator. Required materials: masking tape, plastic sheeting or paper, two-part epoxy filler, lubricant, abrasive cleaner, caulk. Step 1, clean up. Remove hardware and the old caulk from the bathtub. Clean the tub thoroughly with a lubricant. Step 2, repair kit. Mix the two-part epoxy filler until it forms a paste consistency. Next, apply epoxy with a putty knife to fill any clips in the tub surface. Scrape excess epoxy with the putty knife to reduce sanding time later. Step 3, smooth rough spots. Once the epoxy hardens, smooth any rough spots with a utility knife, orbital sander or sandpaper. Step 4, scrub out. Use steel wool or sandpaper to scrub the tub 3 times. Step 5, protect area. Cover any areas that need protection using tape, paper and a drop cloth or plastic sheeting. Step 6, apply paint. For professional results, spray paint finish onto bathtub using an air compressor. You can also use a paintbrush to do the job. Wait 15-20 minutes before applying another coat. Be sure to wear proper protective equipment when using harsh chemicals, sanding, and using the spray gun including eye protection, a mask, and gloves.